On the subject of the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting in Colombo next month, Britain, in my view, Britain shouldn't be attending, but Britain should also have opposed holding the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting in Colombo because of the human rights abuses and the massacres that have happened in the past and are still happening in Sri Lanka at the behest of the Sri Lankan government. And secondly, there should be an international investigation under the United Nations.